For most people, coronavirus is a mild disease with a quick recovery. But for older Australians, it can be more serious. To help protect those most at risk, new restrictions limiting access to aged care facilities are now in place. This will help reduce the risks for residents and those that care for them. It's also important to check up on the older people in our communities and make sure they're okay. Together, we can help stop the spread and stay healthy. Visit health.gov.au to learn more. Authorised by the Australian Government, Canberra.